Ooh, I'm good. You know, Trini, I know the competition is always intense between us, but I could not come to this place without trying a Shuriken battle or Ninja Star battle. You ready?
I'm ready. You did say that you're really good at this game, so I am a little nervous.
I am. I'm setting myself up here for possibly a big failure or big victory. But first, we need to know the rules and how to do it. So, すいません、ちょっと説明してもいいですか?
はい、あとは最後に紙飛行機を飛ばすように上から振り下ろすだけではなくて、しっかり押し出した
い。なるほど。He says the best way, keep it like you're throwing a paper airplane. You know how you do that? But throw it hard, but like a paper airplane right at the end. You know how you do it?
I was bad at that too.
Ooh, then I do have a chance.
Bachi desu
ka?
Hai.
That's it.
Okay, are you sure you gave me all the rules?
I'm the abridged version. But you ready to go?
Yes.
All right, here we go. So we got three here, best out of three.
Okay, you first.
Really? Okay. Ja, itadakimasu. I didn't even hit the target.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, I got it now. I didn't even hit the target, Trini, so I think you have a pretty good chance.
I think I can.
All right. Oh. That was way better than me.
But maybe not. Wait. Oh, rats.
Oh!
Almost. At least I hit the target.
You did. Much better than me. Much better than me.
Twice. I did hit the target twice.
Actually, and the gentleman who was actually explaining it to us was quite impressed. I didn't translate that part for you because I was kind of humiliated. But no.
But you see all the ones that did hit the target and
stick?
Yes. That was not from us.
No, that wasn't. That was the professionals. But it was funny because, I mean, you nailed the target. It was just a little bit more oomph.
I mean,
that's hard wood right there. So, and again, the guy, when I did it, he actually ducked because mine went like this way. And that really fun.
That was a lot of fun. Mm-hmm. Now, we are in the middle of Japan Week. There's so much to do and see in Japan that we definitely have to go back.
Yeah.